Guess who?
You're looking for the legendary weapons now, eh? Histoire must be planting these ideas in your heads.
It's Arfoire.
Whoa, it's Arfoire. What are you doing here? Are you a spelunking enthusiast?
Who are you calling Arfoire? What am I doing here? I'm interfering, of course. Plus, who are spelunking enthusiasts? Don't they blast ghosts with oxygen tanks and stuff?
Why are you interfering? Doesn't it get tiring? Let's just go relax and take it easy for a bit. Nap-nap, this is no time to be friendly. We have to do what we promised Isti.
You think I don't know you're desperately trying to find the quartet arms?
Seems she knows.
As expected of an ex-goddess. Can't you wait just a teensy bit longer? Don't you have time for some tea?
Shut it! I will let you advance no further. I know you're trying to open the path to Celestia.
And she's apparently trying to stop us.
Then you want to settle this here? Although that wouldn't be very cool or dramatic for the end of a game.
Yeah, more fourth
wall breaking. Well, it'd be easier for us if we could just settle things now. We wouldn't have to keep doing this weapon fetch quest.
Just because you were able to defeat my alter egos, don't think you're invincible.
Alter, this is the real one?
Oh, so you're the for reals one? Are you stronger than your other yous?
I'm going to shut that blubbering, blabbering mouth of yours. Brace yourself!
So, yep, it's the real her. It's the real R4. So anyway, round 6 against R4.
We can run away every now and then, right?
And since it's the real one, you can expect very well she's going all out. I'd still say she's pretty fragile. You know, like the other battles, but don't underestimate her. This is, after all, the for reals battles against R4. Let's just say, like, the last time she was just messing around. She was out to kill you, but she wasn't at full strength since it was just a bait.
This is a bonus. Take it home.
Not bad.
Are you keeping up with me?
That's it.
So,
this time,
I'm pretty good, huh?
She's going all out against us.
You better give me something later for switching.
And
sorry for the wait.
If I'm correct, I think she may have some new moves this time around, or it might be the next battles. So we are far from defeating R4. We're good.
Bullet of justice. This is
but let's see, yeah, like. My new move, R4.
This is the entering max power mode.
Yeah. Now it's good.
Ouch.
She still has her magic attacks, which oh yeah, she didn't let it paralyze.
How's this thing work?
And that's a pretty strong move she landed on me.
I'll ace my test with this.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna think I'll end off and continue tomorrow. Drop frames. Yep, I'm definitely ending off after this battle. This is gonna be a long fight after all.
Now.
gonna be a long time in the future.
These are good books. It's still my turn.
Yeah, she's definitely a lot stronger this time around.
Not yet.
But yeah, seeing of how much damage she dealt on that single turn.
Pay attention! I know your weakness! Just this blade! I'll finish you off! Now's my chance!
I am thinking of
switch!
Changing Neptune and Compa's armor so that even though they lose HP, they will gain a bit more defense.
Get out already! Just get out already! I'll take you to hell! This is a bonus! Take it home!
Now let's see, how am I gonna approach this?
Yeah. How about this? Run! You can count on me. This one's
powerful. I'm sorry to say that like go, but this is gonna definitely be a long battle.
Don't question, or you'll lose. Come here. Time for a shot.
Figure out how to take her out.
Can you rock this? I'll get you. This is a bonus. Take it home. Just get out already. So, I'm pretty good, huh?
Okay, good. I can be able to hit her hard next turn.
I won't be watching. Sorry for the wait. Nisa is here. I know your weakness. Fire!
And another
people of game industry.
Dark Sword X Slash.
This is the
definitely hits hard. Okay, I need to check my item skills for a quick sec. Well,
I can bring peace.
This is gonna do good.
Fighting, I will. best for last.
Yeah, not doing that much, unfortunately. Guard break for more defense. She has better survival.
This one's powerful. This should work really well.
And
this is getting exciting.
This is gonna definitely be a long battle.
Eat this.
Let's try
Pay
this.
Pay attention. I'm over here. If I can snap before power. Let's switch. I'll do my best.
And
two shots this time.
Just a little bit more and she will be halfway there. I can hold off. She's about halfway there now.
Switch.
This is just a very, very long battle.
My turn. I'll get you. Are you keeping up with me?
Whoops.
So, I'm pretty good, huh?
I did not mean to do that. Oh shoot, I did. Ah, crud.
Don't think I won't be watching.
My stupidity.
A heroine appears during her ally's crisis.
Please, Nisa, you gotta hang in there.
Yeah.
Oh, good, you're coming.
Run! Perfect target.
I can make up for my mistake.
Full break.
Up again like last time.
I'm glad you depend on me. I'll get you. Just get out already. Mine! This is a bonus.
And
take
defend.
It home.
Come on.
Thank you. be a disappointment.
Alright, hopefully Neptune can survive this. Ooh, guard break. I didn't realize. I thought I got the guard break.
This is my special. I'm going all there. Out. Be prepared.
Well, that works. Now the HP drops down faster.
Don't die now. I've got one last move to show off.
We're gonna end up after this battle against Arfoire. And we'll continue our hunt for the weapons next time. Some more shots. She's definitely almost dead.
I can do this! I can do this! I can! Next, please! My turn!
Sorry, I just like the beast a lot. Turns.
I learned from a fairy. There. There. I'm never this generous.
If I want, I can go all out, but
I'll take you to hell.
I'm not.
Are you keeping up with me? Never let my prey go. Just get out already. Can you read my moves?
And unfortunately I get guard break here. When it's not needed.
You better give me something later for switching.
Sorry for the wait. Nisa is here.
Yeah, you know what's coming.
This is the pain of David!
God, I love this move too much.
This is the second. A heroine's turn never ends. Yeah! Let's play.
Yep.
Let's
I think this play. Is the last few turns before she's done.
Don't go easy.
Whoops. I did not mean that.
Switch! I'll do my best! Please turn! This one's powerful!
But I guess that works in my favor.
Now's my chance to attack more!
Yeah, it works a bit in my favor, I think. And now...
I know your
hopefully
weakness.
End it.
Pay attention! I'll finish you off! You're wide open!
This will be the last...
Switch!
Two turns. One or two.
My turn!
turn. Are you keeping up with me? I'll get you. You're asking for it. This is a bonus. Take it home.
Yep. She's going down. Oh dear.
This is for everyone.
Whew. Well. Looks like Neptune is.
The rest of this.
And you are finished, Arfoire.
I'm going all out. Be prepared. I've got one last move to show off.
And yep, that is pretty much the end. Or not. She seems to have a few HP left over. Let's try and diminish that. Unfortunately, that's not going to happen with Neptune.
This one's powerful!
Come on, just go down. Thank you.
I can't accept this. How could I?
How is it? I'm pretty proud. That was nothing. It's not praiseworthy.
I'm stronger!
Yep.
Ooh, my level went up.
I'm stronger.
I'm gonna be stronger. Whoa, I can feel the energy.
This looks good.
You. It won't turn out the same next time. You better not forget this.
I don't know if I'll remember this, though. I'm pretty forgetful lately.
Don't you worry. I'll make sure to remember it thoroughly on your behalf.
Are memories transferable like that? Whatever. Let's keep looking for those weapons.
Yeah, we only got 2 out of the 4, but we're gonna end off here for now. Oh. We have access to, Planetune. Well, before that, let's look at some of the events. That's a blog entry. It appears to be a storage alley. I thought the Secretary of Arcade crane games, they suck. They're rigged. That's why I hate them. See, our next up would be Lean Box. And let's see, what's this? Jedek has a devil and angel side. This is kind of interesting here, how she... They're taking the meaning of everyone has an angel and devil quite literally. Knows what's best, though. Let's see. Is there anything else? No, just the block entries.
I never forget to polish my sword every day. It's important.
Polishing your sword. Wow. One of my friends would be proud with you.
Been a while. This is Blackheart. Today's topic is about the islands surrounding La Station. As you know, there are several islands floating
You're
around Lestation.
What I've already been then.
There are storage facilities, mines, ruins, and I think something
no,
like
duh,
a tower.
I've heard this
Whatever.
About all of them.
I can't remember the exact number of storage spaces, but there's a lot. Rumor has it, a mysterious robot sleeps at the far end of one of these storage units. I know you want to go and find it now, but really, stay away from there. A lot of monsters reside on those islands. A few treasure-hunting adventurers returned with severe injuries just a few days ago. Sucks for them. But if you're a monster hunter, it's perfect for you.
You can live in your world and play in ours, so to speak. In fact, there are probably job offers related to exactly that. You might even make some extra credit. That's all. Later.
Yeah. I've been already doing that. I've been already beating up monsters and helping people. Yeah. So, oh, next time, we're gonna be heading to... Leanbox. And getting the weapon there. Later, everyone.